making his way to the ring, accompanied by Alexa Bliss, representing the Outlaws from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 175 pounds, the WWE Champion, the South Champion, Cowboy Dylan Walker.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Joe Rogan, this is as accomplished a kickboxer as has made the walk to the UFC Octagon as we've seen in the last several years. I'm excited to see his kickboxing skills on display in this particular matchup. Really a nice arsenal of kicks. He'll attack that lead leg beautifully, not to mention the solid punching technique that he brings to the table. This man is a danger for anyone in his striking range. When that Octagon door closes, We're expecting fireworks tonight.
This guy has outstanding defense. And having that type of skill, knowing that you can protect yourself and yet still land devastating blows of your own, it is a distinct advantage.
Guys, six-man tag team action coming up next. Actually, Cole, it can get better than this. Let me just find where they plugged in Saxon's mic. Give me a minute. I'll take care of it. Are some strange bedfellows.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the
pairing you would see, Corey. Maybe there's some cause for concern before the match even begins.
Look, he should feel fortunate to be teamed up with him. If he just follows her playbook, without question, they'll be fine.